Hello and welcome to City Edition, the City of Bend's video news magazine. I'm Justin Feinstone. The city's Public Works Department is working on some big projects, and the largest is the Southeast Interceptor, a gravity-fed sewer line that starts at Murphy Road and will eventually connect to the wastewater treatment project on the east side of the city. All these projects mean jobs in our community.
The City of Bend Public Works Utilities Division is expanding the current sewer infrastructure by installing 9 miles of Southeast Interceptor pipeline. This current project is phase one, and it includes the Murphy Road corridor that goes from Pell Road to Broster House.
And we're putting in a 16-inch water main that will help improve some of the pressure issues out here and reliability issues for the water system. We're also putting in a gravity sewer, changing from pressure sewer system to gravity sewer to reduce our reliance on pump stations in this city.
The City of Bend 2007 Collection System Master Plan identified that 28% of our customers were actually on septic system. Also, there were some severe capacity issues that had to be rectified.
We've designed this system so that it will make it easier for the people in this area, and as we move up through King's Forest and that area, to hook up to the sewer system and get off of the septic systems.
Subsequent phases will take us from Broster House through the King's Forest, down 27th Street, and ultimately to a plant interceptor.
Another benefit to the sewer interceptor project is to reduce our reliance on pump stations. We have over 90 pump stations in this city. This project alone will take out a dozen pump stations, which cost us roughly about $15,000 a year each to operate. And so if we can take off a dozen pump stations, that reduces odors in the neighborhood, it reduces electricity costs, and just our maintenance costs and liability of, you know, making sure sewage flows easily to the wastewater reclamation facility. Well, it's called an interceptor because what we're really doing is intercepting the sewage flow and taking it away from the downtown, the old part of our infrastructure, and routing it around the town on the outskirts, intercepting it and sending it to the wastewater treatment plant.
Beside the sewer project, we're also going to be installing a water line, which we've received stimulus money for. Also, this project is going to enable another 20 jobs in the community, plus using many of the local contractors.
This phase of the project along Murphy Road, Country Club, and Broster House will last from April until November. And we realize there's some significant inconvenience to the neighbors here, and we've really appreciated their efforts in working with us. And we're trying to do this all in one time so that it'll go from April to November and we won't have to come back.